Hi, I'm Laura Schmidt-Smith. I am a fourth generation resident of Dental Springs, and I look very forward to being your next council person. I want to thank y'all, Dental Strong People, for hosting this. I know it takes a lot of work to coordinate something like this. I grew up in Dental Springs. Graduated from Dental Springs High School, went to LSU, earned my master's degree in school counseling. Before that, I was a math teacher. And most of my career has been with working with people of all dynamics, all types of people. And I have absolutely enjoyed that. The question was, what is the identity of Dental Springs?
Right, what is the identity of the city? And what do you think it should be?
Okay. Of course, Dental Springs is considered the bedroom community to Baton Rouge. It's not an opinion, that is a fact. If you look on the internet, that is how Dental Springs is described. We work in Baton Rouge, but we live and eat here. I believe that Dental Springs could still develop growth, business growth, so that our community here can do things instead of having to go to that marriage. But we are the first stop going into on the interstate. Florida Boulevard is the first entrance into Baton Rouge, and we are the first stop on the interstate. Dental Springs is in a perfect location. I have always said that. We are sandwiched between Baton Rouge, which has LSU. We are driving distance to Hammond, which is another university. And we also have access to a day's drive to New Orleans, which also has universities and tourism. It's in the perfect location on the interstate.
10 seconds.
Yeah. I do believe that as we continue the growth of the businesses in Dental Springs, that we still will be able to have people stay here to shop instead of having to go to Baton Rouge all the time while still remaining a bedroom community in Baton Rouge.
Excellent. Thank you so much.